Hey, it's Vince with JumpCloud. Welcome to another episode of our What Is video series. In this episode, we'll be talking about group management. So what is group management? Group management describes the ability for IT admins to manage user access to various IT resources en masse. It is a key function of modern directory services platforms with respect to efficiency and scalability. Why manage user identities in groups? Managing access between an employee and their resources on a one-to-many basis becomes more difficult as your organization grows in size and scope. Grouping your users and IT resources is a smart and easy way to deal with this complexity by enabling greater employee onboarding efficiencies to grant or revoke access permissions. Group management enables IT administrators to manage access to IT resources and provision users based on their group membership. Sign up for a free Directory-as-a-Service account and check out our group management functionality today. Your first 10 users are free forever. You can also subscribe to our YouTube channel and watch more JumpCloud videos to learn more about our platform. Of course, don't hesitate to contact us if you have any questions.